PHP Rocks. This is a simple sentence. PHP is the subject. By the way, PHP is a programming language. Here, PHP is the subject. Rocks is the verb. Let's diagram it. First, I draw a baseline. Then, I write PHP on the left-hand side of the baseline, because PHP is the subject. Then I run a vertical divider right through the baseline. Then, to the right of the vertical divider, I place the verb, rocks. And that's it. We're done. This is George Bull. Bye-bye.